Welcome back. Professor Schertz here. We are working on printmaking and, in particular, linocut. So need paper to create your print on, and I really want you to try a couple of different papers so that you can see how the texture affects how the paper receives the ink. You'll need your
ink, a lino cutter, linoleum block or sheet, a resistant, water-resistant palette, and many types of paper, a Sharpie and a pencil.
So easy. The main thing I want you to recall is that's sharp. I just finished one of the blooms. Now I'm working on the other bloom. So as I'm carving away, I'm only thinking of shape and of negative space. I'm looking back at my drawing, decided to arrange the composition, and then just cutting away, only focusing on the negative shape, and then getting into the details after that. So I'm getting the negative shape of the stems, and then I will get into the details of the actual little flowery bits that look like the wisps of a dandelion.